What's up, guys, and welcome back to another video. And today we have been given the return of End of an Era Iron Robin, most probably because he did retirement the other day. But I'm so happy to see this card back in the SBC. So start off by taking a quick look at it. If you haven't already subscribed, do go drop me a sub, that huge brain, and we'll get right on into this. But a very nice card indeed. 2-star weak, but obviously not so nice. But those dribbling stats and those pace stats, and even the shooting at 94 makes it a damn good card. The price is going at now, and with all the special cards flying around, everyone having pretty stacked clubs, this could be a card that, as a legend and as a player, that you probably will definitely enjoy using. Probably one that you could I've used probably indefinitely about 50,000 times, but one that I definitely consider going for, especially if you've got a Bundesliga side, or if you're Dutch like Nick 2018, or got those links. But we'll start off with the Bayern Munich SBC, and this is the setup that I have gone for them. Because I've only asked for 60 chemistry, you are to do quite a loose setup, doing a lot of different leagues, like the cheapest players from every league. So we've got Chinese League with Paulina, we've got Serie A, we've got the Bundesliga up front with just Müller on his own, be the one that I'd recommend. He's at 86 rating himself, and Ribery and Robin a little bit too high in price compared to your average 85. Then you see the back three. These three is a great combo to go with. Always go at the moment. Skriniar, Kompany, Edison is the best back three you can go for in terms of your defense. Then Nainggolan as well, your midfielder, to any SBC at all at the moment. And that's costing around 160,000 coins, plus 50k back in terms of a rare player's pack. So probably you're saying around maybe 130k, but with the amount of special cards in the game right now, you could be paying even less than it for that, if obviously you get lucky with a good card. The most expensive player being the Fernandinho at 87 and the Alderweireld as well, but saying about 130k for the Bayern Munich SBC. Then we move on to the Chelsea SBC, pretty similar, 86 rate again, slightly more chemistry, and you need a Chelsea player. Instead, Kepa is 100% the Chelsea player that you need to go for, and this one is also costing similarly around the 160,000 mark, because basically they're very similar to you. So we've still got Kompany, still got Trinio, still got Fernandinho. The midfield basically stayed the same, it's just the players around the outside that have changed. So you've got a slightly, you have to go for a slightly higher rated player with this, to take into the fact for the wingers to get enough chemistry. And yeah, no, I was about to say only change Kadir to a striker, but I found the cheaper solution if you use a Serbi over Vianney. You need to use one position change, probably I'd say, on the Mahrez to a right mid card. But that is also coming at 106k. You get a 55k pack back as well. So you're probably again spending around 130,000 coins for that SBC. You have 260k spend so far in the SBC. One that remained 85 rated scored only this time. And Netherlands Orange SBC. And this is another interesting one. I'd say high and low rated players, 85 to 86. Actually, it's been quite a big jump. As you can see, with the players I've used, you're actually able to get away with 282s and an 83 in this score, but it's still a vastly cheaper solution than anything else. So it's coming in at just around 100,000 coin mark. So we've got Pjanic, Edison, and only 286 in fact. Pjanic and Edison bumping up the rating by a long way. Then a couple of 85s, and De Vrij as your Dutchman works really well, because obviously I said the interplayers, and that gives you a lot of chemistry, because you need 70 for this one, which is another shift up. And something's gone wrong in this, because I've only got an 85 range. I see what I've done. This Skriniar, I was right, there were 386s in this SBC. I've taken the 85 Skriniar. You will need to use the 86 Skriniar to get the rating that you need for this SBC. And you can go for Brandt and Kroos on the left-hand side, with Hazard linking up nicely with Nainggolan in the summer to get full chemistry quite nice. And that's coming 110k plus 35k in a mega pack. So that's going to be probably around, if you get like 90,000 coins, maybe. So same for this SBC, around the 350k mark from scratch. Now, if you have any players in your club at all, that will drop the price drastically already. So really, we're saying around the 300k mark if you've got a couple of players lying around. So if you take a look, just a quick comparison to show you guys exactly what you can be getting for that kind of money in comparison. If you go to right wing, it's basically 200 to 400k. Basically, what you're comparing to, I think the big competitor, is probably this Serge Gnabry. That's what you're competing at. Do you want Gnabry or Robin? Those two, both Bayern Munich, very similar cards, I would say. Both got good shooting. Gnabry's maybe slightly faster. Robin's got better passing and better shooting. So you've kind of got pros and cons both. That Albert is obviously a very nice card. I'd say Sancho isn't quite as good as the other two. He's got Bale and Mbappe as well. But I'd say they're probably slightly cheaper. And maybe you want the special cards at this stage in the game. But to finish off the video, I don't know which one I'd go for. I'd say they're both very good. As Robin is retiring, I would personally go and get the Robin if I had the coins. Obviously, I'm nowhere near the coins. But I hope you guys have enjoyed. We'll just finish off with one of the UCL 2 player packs that EA have released right now. But I hope you guys have enjoyed. As I said, Do go drop me a sub, and if this is 83 plus, you need to go subscribe. Hope that I haven't pissed myself with that. Spends with Striker. Right. Well, I've been butt-fucked there with the pack, but I suppose you got Vince the other day. Schwalbe and Dembele, that is worth fuck. Oh, well, yeah, I've enjoyed. I'll see you guys next time. Peace!